Good morning. I've literally just woken up. Haven't done anything to my appearance yet. Literally did wake up like this. Nala's having breakfast. It's a beautiful sunny day. I just thought I would vlog today because there's lots going on in the office and I want to start like just picking up my camera more and not getting the vlogging fear. Look at these bags. So heading into the office and I'll bring you with me. I'm gonna do something with this first. I'm all done. I'm wearing this jumpsuit, which I bought on an Instagram ad. It's not the best quality, I have to say. It was not expensive, but the quality is not great. However, I do love it. I've got a little clip here. I'm not loving my hair today. Instead of my Function of Beauty conditioner, I use like a color mask, because obviously I have blonde in, so like once a month I want to try it all. Maybe I should do it more than that. I don't know. Sam will probably say. But I really want to... I really want to try and keep the blonde looking blonde and not brassy. So I used a colour mask and it's made my hair quite greasy. So back to the Function of Beauty conditioner, I think. And it's also very static. So I don't know what...
what happened there.
Making my way into the office. Done my makeup. I've got my ColourPop. Pancakes Please all over my eyelids and my little one lip. It was flipping hard work trying to get rid of my bags this morning. I have no idea why I woke up with such big bags. I must have gone into a really deep sleep. But I was saying to Alfie, I had a dream where he cheated on me and I walked into a hotel room and there was this like girl all over him and he was like snogging her and I was like, what are you doing? He was like, I'm not doing anything. He came up with all these stupid excuses and then eventually he like confessed to me that he was being naughty. I honestly think that that's stemmed from recently I had a conversation about an ex and like that crazy story that happened there. I told the story to somebody and I think because that was then fresh in my mind, I'm like, I'm obviously subconsciously thinking about it, even though Alfie would never be such a dickwad. Anyway, but you know sometimes when you have a dream and you wake up and you're like, oh, I kind of, I don't like you today. Like you were so horrible in my dream. Like, I don't know. It would take me till about midday and then I'll be fine. On my Instagram sometimes in the morning, I'll do like a little quiz where you have to guess what my dream was. And the one that it actually is always the least voted for because it's the weirdest, probably. But that's just how my brain works. So many people message me whenever I do those, like, are you sure you're not pregnant? Because your dreams are nuts. I was like, nope, I've always had really nuts dreams. And probably also the reason why I had anxiety so bad, because my mind is just that wild. I'm listening to Shagged, Married, Annoyed by Rosie and Chris Ramsey. There you go. I don't think you can actually search the word shagged in the podcast store, so I think if you just put married annoyed it comes up. Oh my god, they're so funny. I love them and they're like the perfect amount of time for me to drive into the office and like listen to most of it. So yeah, I've been listening to their podcast, loving that. Definitely listen. They're just really funny together. And yeah, that's it. So heading in. It's actually Sophie's last day today. Sophie, who is obviously in these vlogs, she is the Zoella Beauty brand manager, as well as working on other things. She's actually hired by Gleam, not me. Oh, someone's screaming on the podcast. But yeah, she got a new job. She's really excited. It's really up her street. And we're all really, really happy for her that something's come along that is like so fitting and so perfect. And she's really excited for her new adventure. But today is her last day in the office, so we're gonna make that really special for her and we're all gonna really miss her. I'm sure she won't mind me saying that. I'll double check when I get in the office, but I'm gonna go now because I don't have my tripod, so I need to put my camera away. But I'll see you at the office.
Where I'm like, oh, I must I must frame it.
I thought it was really apt.
Oh, that's so beautiful. I love it. I know exactly where to put it.
Do you?
Yeah.
Well, that's good.
I've got a new rug and it will go in the room where the rug is.
Thank you. That's okay, you're welcome. Just showing these. Holly was in charge of balloons. Says, you are dead to us now, and good luck finding better colleagues than us.
And don't forget the other one.
What's the other one?
You're leaving, thanks.
We don't actually think that.
I'm confident she won't.
She won't what? Find better colleagues?
I don't know.
Thanks. Me and Maddie just went for a lovely meeting at Gail's because there's a new bakery in Brighton that's just great. And the lovely man called Leo, who used to work in Wagamama, so I was like, what are you doing in here? And he very kindly... Oh, I can't get it out. But he very kindly made us up a box of Gail's treats, which was so kind of him. So thank you, Leo, if you're watching. I can't remember, but these ones are vegan and these ones are vegan. And he said to put this brownie in the microwave for 20 seconds and to put that in the microwave for 20 seconds.
That's not in the middle.
Yeah. Look, how delicious. Thank you, Leo. I know. Pizza followed by cake. All our fave photos. God. Which one's your favourite?
Well, I'm really glad that the one of me licking food off my boob isn't on there. Oh my God, which one's my favourite? Oh, I mean, I love that one apart from the chips. And that one's cute. Oh my God, that was like right at the beginning.
Yeah.
Oh, so cute. I love it.
Oh, look at all your messages. Time for pizza. How excited are you?
Sorry.
This looks so great.
I'm going in. Sorry, guys.
I'm going in. Sophie! Ding, ding, ding! Good luck in your new journey.
Thank you. Please.
Right, we got Prosecco and a quiz, which is Sophie related and general knowledge.
I feel really narcissistic. This is all about literally my favourite.
It's all about you.
I don't know.
Down.
Next one. We're letting the boys do it.
Oh my God.
Come on, you've got to get it.
Come on.
Lady Gaga.
Yes.
Telephone.
No.
It's getting very, very competitive.
Can I have this, sir? I can show you my point of view.
Yeah.
Not everyone's in it. Let me get up. Ow! Alright.
Shakira hits the line! Yeah.
Oh my God.
You're a machine.
You're really good.
You're a machine.
Shakira.
Hello, gorgeous. Hello.
Oh.
What you doing? Good morning, everybody. It's currently Tuesday. Is it Tuesday?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm here with Mark.
Hiya.
We're in Mark's End.
Mark's End.
And we are actually heading in to London. So I thought it would be a really nice thing to vlog because I never go to London. Okay, so I'm following you because Last time I got a train was like 2 years ago. Oh wait, what do you do? Just get your card out. How does it know where you want to go?
Hey.
Well, that's new. I thought you had to buy a ticket.
Also, you had thought you had to pay for the bus with coins.
Yeah.
Hiya.
Hiya. A bit awkward. What are you just saying?
I've got this like weird habit if like like if it's a really well-known TV show and I haven't watched it, I do like to watch like the final scenes. So obviously I watched the Game of Thrones one this morning and also watched like Dexter and Lost, all these TV shows.
So you don't watch the show, you just watch the last.
Yeah.
So you never know what's going on.
Well, I feel like I knew what was going on in Game of Thrones because of Twitter and everything.
Yeah.
Like this season especially. So I was just like, oh, I kind of want to know what's happening. So I just watched the last 5 minutes.
Me and Alfie are on season two.
How have you survived the spoilers?
I don't have Twitter, do I?
Yeah, that's true. What about the news?
I don't read the news. Yeah. I'm literally just in my own little world.
Love it. Little bubble.
I like it, my own little bubble.
Creepy.
Yeah.
Not creepy, but like I remember before we were friends when you were on all of you. Was it Casper and Alfie, or was it just you?
Brandcast, YouTube Brandcast.
You were on something, but you were in like Victoria on all the TVs.
Oh yeah.
Like, oh my god, that's Zoella off YouTube.
It's that girl.
Yeah.
Oh, that smell of pasties. I'm here for that. Imagine just coming all the way here, getting a pasty and then getting back. I think that's probably what I should have probably done as part of like trying to get over my anxiety of trains. I should have just done that, got a pasty, got on the next one home. It's a very good technique if any of you struggle with transport. Don't put pressure on being there for something. Just get on a train to anywhere you feel like, have a little wander around the train station, and then just go back.
Or just go to Wadden.
Just go where?
Wadden.
What's that?
That place you wanted to go to earlier.
Oh. Wadden.
Wadden.
Right, we're popping into WH Smith because I did an interview with Grazia, which I actually did film in one of my other vlogs, and it's out now, so I've come to grab it. Yeah.
What page?
That's not Grazia.
Isn't it?
That's half as bizarre.
Oh.
I feel like, oh, here we go. Grazia. Oh my god, I love her. We found it.
Love it.
There I am, doing my little interview about what happens when I get home.
Nice.
Yeah, if you ever wanted to know. I'm going to buy that.
Do it.
We're getting the tube. I couldn't even tell you the last time I got the tube, not gonna lie. I have to say though, when we got on, I forgot how hot it is down here. Are there any mice? That's my favourite thing to look for. Little mice on the tracks.
Yeah.
Way! Whoa!
Change here for Circle and District Line,
oh.
National Rail Services, and Victoria Coach Station.
How are you doing?
This station
good.
Has 73
Zara
Mike's
day out.
Is a Victoria Line
Long
train.
Long Les day out. Long Les. Yeah, it's pretty hot though, isn't it?
Hot, yeah. And we're here. We're out of the underground.
We made it.
Into the overground.
So quick.
Like
two stops, pretty much.
Two stops. Second train was quite busy.
Yeah.
It was fine though. Held my breath.
The best thing to
counted.
Do is just keep quiet.
Yeah, no, yeah. I just kept looking at you like, if Mark's here, I'm safe.
Oh.
It's all good. So now I need to like derobe because holy crap, it's hot. So me and Mark are now in Hyde Park and I think we're gonna get some pedalos. that is the plan.
Can't wait.
I don't think I've ever, maybe when I was a kid, strolling through the rose garden, and oh my days, it smells beautiful.
Oh, I love the rose. Make sure there's no bees in there.
Oh my god, that smells great. Wake up and smell the roses.
Wake up and smell the roses, say. Actually rinsing that quote now. Stop and smell it, all the roses.
I didn't know there was only stop five. And smell it, all the roses.
Stop and smell it, the roses.
Grow the roses. Da, 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 da. No.
Oh. Hey.
It's
Grow the roses.
It's Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Grow the roses. The pretty roses. I don't actually know any more of the words than that. Oh. Sorry.
Who's the captain now? What? Gooses. Geeses.
What's that from?
Darling Doc.
I wish I could put this here.
Look at that swan. Oh, elegant.
Oh no. It's hitting on us. That's the swan. The swan move. Mark, we're going to crash into it.
There we are. Good time.
Hello, mate.
Hello, gorgeous.
I'm absolutely terrified.
Whoa!
So real. You're beautiful, love.
You're beautiful. Oh, it's true. This is absolutely knackering.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
My knees hurt. More hen.
Oh, God, what's happened?
I just lost my footing. Oh. My knees. It's a good job we only got half an hour.
No.
I don't think I could do any longer than that. I need to rest one knee. I've got to just go with one leg. I've got one dodgy knee.
Have you?
Well, I have now.
Oh, my legs are killing.
Same, should we just...
We could just float for a bit.
Look at that bit. There's there's an undercurrent.
Oh, no, don't say that.
We're going down.
We're going down. We're yelling timber. We better move.
So today is the day of all modes of transport.
Name one transport we haven't been on today, apart from a plane.
A plane?
Yeah.
Literally. We'll do a taxi after this.
Yeah.
And then Mark's got a little facial after this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at that, sun's coming out.
Oh. So chilled.
So chilled.
Oh, we're stuck.
See that the lifeboat might come over.
Oh, no. Yeah, sure.
Should I sit in front of you?
Yeah, go on, man. Oh, careful, Ron.
Okay.
That'd be a sick pick.
What?
What?
The static shock!
Is that an electric shock?
Yeah!
Careful.
Definitely showing off my fan to everyone.
Whee.
Me fan more. Hello!
Hello! Feeling good?
Feeling great.
My bag there?
Yeah. Hello!
Hi!
Oh my god! Heya!
Okay. Why, what's the fascination with this boat?
Look, there's loads of them.
Oh. Oh my god, that was intense. Oh my god.
What's going on over there? It's pandemonium on the pedalos. Pedalo pandemonia. Yeah. Just got ourselves some ice creams. What did you go for?
Always mint choc chip.
Mint choc chip. I've gone for a classic 99 that's not 99p anymore. So we're now just having a little lie down in Hyde Park, and quite a few of you have come over and said hello, and everyone has said so far, oh, I heard you.
I heard you laughing.
I heard, and I was like, I know that laugh. So I think maybe we need to dial it down. Me and Mark are quite loud when we're together. And we're laughing all the time. And like, we both have quite a cackle, I would say.
Mm.
So I think, where are you? There you are. So I think maybe our cackle is drawing everyone. Like, imagine though, if you watched someone's YouTube a lot and you knew their laugh and you just heard it in the distance.
Yeah, that would be really trippy.
Wouldn't it? Still got a little bit of time before Mark's facial, and then we'll probably head like straight back after that because we want to try and avoid like actual rush hour. Beautiful day. Beautiful, beautiful.
Beautiful. Day. Beautiful.
I said to Mark, we should definitely do this more often. I think part of the reason I get so anxious in London is because I've usually got like a meeting or an event or something else that I'm like a bit nervous about. So it kind of builds the like the anxiety, and then like everything's a rush. So like you get in and you jump in a taxi and you're in a rush because you've got to get to a certain thing. But I don't ever really come to London and just chill. Like, who does, to be honest?
Yeah.
It's just not the sort of place you imagine to come and do that. No. But now that we've been in Hyde Park, and it is so chill, like I've never done this before. The only time I've been in Hyde Park is for like Winter Wonderland or like a meetup once that we did. But I've never just been here to just not do anything, no plans, and just see where the day takes you. And I think I just need to do that a little bit more often. I've got something in my eye. Oh my god. I think a bug just flew in my eye. Oh, it's still in there. Holy shit, it's like right by my eyeball.
Let me see. Oh. Which one?
This one.
Oh, it's not a bug, but I can see it. It's like a black thing. Do you want this mirror?
Yeah, thanks, mate.
Welcome.
So she asked me, when did you last go out? This was my response. I'm such a granny. My best friend loves a big night out, and it's the one thing I never really give him. My perfect night in is going to bed at 9 p.m. and putting something on the TV. I don't really drink. I'd much rather go for a virgin pito over a mojito because I don't really like the taste of alcohol. I haven't been out since last summer.
What a great night that was, though.
It was. It was great.
It was really great.
The one thing I never really give him.
Give him is a night out.
It's true, though. I'm sorry, Mark.
It's okay.
I'll get better at it.
Yeah, you did text me the other night saying, oh,
I'll come.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You'd love that.
Yeah. I find herons so gross. I don't know what it is. They're a bit prehistoric to me. They're like flying dinosaurs. Heron. Do you know the ones I mean?
Yeah.
It's like tall, lanky
that one.
Birds.
If I was a bird, I'd be a heron.
There's one. That's quite a small one, to be fair. Just there's something about them. It's their eyes. Did you say they look rotten?
Yeah. That water also doesn't look great. It's like Fern Gully. There's a fosh fish in there.
A fosh?
I can't speak to that.
There's a fosh! 17th mode of transport for the day. In a taxi. On our way. Mark's
out.
Oh. What?
Those. Oh.
Mark's now finished his facial, and as he was getting his facial, this erupted on my face.
No.
It's throbbing. It's literally got a heartbeat of its own. We're now on the train heading back. We got a few snacks. So we went for a West Corp pasty and a Delice de France. What are these things called? Like a baguette pizza. So, got a nice selection of the two. Yum. I'd really like to show you what it is that I'm using as a tripod right now.
Can I show them?
Yeah.
What did you even freaking Google to find this?
Projector mount.
A what?
A projector mount.
Oh, I thought it straight up was a orchestra thing.
I mean, you can do it.
Right. As you can see, back at Mark's now.
Club tunes are on.
Club tunes are on because he's having a chilled night, and that's how it works. Party or die playlist. Always play the die playlist before he goes out, and he always plays the party playlist when he's having a chilled night in. I'm gonna head home now. I think Alfie's with some of his friends, and we're all gonna go to the pub for dinner. Say goodbye, my love.
Bye, my love.
Thank you for such an amazing day.
No, thank you.
You made me enjoy London for what it is.
Oh my god, what? I got a fizzy nose.
In all seriousness, if any of you feel travel anxiety, grab a mate on a day when you have no like plans. Take it a step at a time. Try the bus. If you don't like it, hop off at the next stop. Just try it. And do what I said at the train station, I think. I needed to do more of that a long time ago. Just getting on a train, going, then coming straight back. Or getting on a train, going one stop, getting back on and going back, then try to stop further, getting on and going back. But if this vlog was the nudge you needed
to just step a little bit out of your travel anxiety comfort zone, then I hope you do, and let me know if you do, and if you have any tips.
And there's always cabs as well if you don't want to get a train home.
Black cabs,
Ubers.
There's always a way. Always a way. Where there's a will,
there's a way.
The only person who's going to eat this is you, Zoe.
Shut up, it's bigger than my flipping head.
Oh man, I really, really, really love that.
Oh, Poppy, you will have a tiny bit. Go on.
Big
oh my god.
I can't smell that.
We have come out to the Ivy for dinner. We got Pops, Alfred, Sean and Steve. How's it going, lads?
Good. How's it going, lady?
It's good. Lady and spot. Lady and the spot.
Lady and little friend.
You didn't notice it?
Did you?
Oh, you're cute. Love you. <ya. laughs>